Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English. Date 4th September 2019. Let us begin with national news updates. Union Minister of Health and Family Welfare Dr. Harish Vardhan inaugurated the 72nd session of the WHO Regional Committee for the Southeast Asia in New Delhi on September 2, 2019. He was unanimously elected as a chair of 72nd session of WHO World Health Organization Regional Committee for Southeast Asia. Keys to remember: the 72nd session of WHO Regional Committee for Southeast Asia held at New Delhi on September 2, 2019. It is inaugurated by Dr. Harsh Vardhan. Next news: Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi inaugurated the Garvi Gujarat Bhavan at Akbar Road in New Delhi on September 2, 2019. The building was built by Gujarat government at a cost of ₹131 crore, which will serve as home of Gujarati people in Delhi. And the old Gujarat Bhavan at Chanakyapuri, Delhi will also continue to function. Keys to remember: Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi have inaugurated Garvi Gujarat Bhavan at New Delhi on September 2nd. Next, let us see international news updates. Exercise Youth Abhyas 2019 is being conducted as a part of ongoing Indo-US Defense Cooperation. It is a joint military training at Joint Base Lewis McChord, Washington, USA from 5th to 18th September 2019. This exercise, Youth Abhyas 2019, is one of the largely joint running military training and defense cooperation between India and USA. Keys to remember: as a part of Indo-USA Defense Cooperation, Exercise Youth Abhyas 2019 took place. This is one of the large military training exercises held between 5th to 18th September 2019. Next, let us see sports news updates. On September 3, 2019, former Indian women's cricket team captain Mithali Raj has announced a retirement from T20 International in order to focus on the upcoming 2021 50-over World Cup hosted by New Zealand. She represented India in 89 matches in the shortest format, scoring 2,364 runs, which is the highest by any Indian woman to date. To remember, the former women's cricket team captain Mithali Raj has announced her retirement from T20 matches to concentrate on upcoming 2021 50-over World Cup. Next news: India finished at the top of ISSF World Cup Rifle Pistol Championship in Rio de Janeiro with 5 gold, 2 silver and 2 bronze medal. Indian pair Manu Pakkar and Saurabh Chaudhary of India defeated their compatriot rivals Yashaswini Deshpai and Abhishek Verma in the 7th clash of 10-meter air pistol mixed team event. Keys to remember: India stays on the top of ISSF World Cup Rifle Pistol Championship. Next news: in the International Cricket Council Test ranking, Steve Smith of Australia piped Indian captain Virat Kohli and secured the top spot. He has 1 point lead over Kohli. Smith returned to the top spot riding on his twin centuries in first Ashes Test against England and 92 in the second match. Keys to remember: Steve Smith of Australia took over Virat Kohli's first position in ICC Test ranking. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.